Everybody, what's up? It's your girl Marissa back at another video, and today we are going to be making butter slime with two ingredients: Play-Doh. So we made this with blue and pink, and then just a hot pink one. Some lotion. So we're gonna first mix this together for some ASMR. So I'm just gonna keep spreading it like this. Like, this is practically butter slime, but then like it cracks. It's not butter slime, so that's what the lotion helps with. Like, so we're just doing this to mix it in. So once it's mixed in, I'm just going to grab some lotion on my hand. Because like, as soon as something touches it, it turns to liquid. Like oily liquid. So then, I'm gonna mix this together without it falling off of my hands. So it's going to like put purple on your hands and stuff, and like the lotion's going to drip. Don't put it down on your counter, it will stick. So this is a lot of lotion compared to how much I did last night. But it's also a lot of Play-Doh. So like, it's going to have like incredible if you just stick your hand in, it's all good. It comes off with lotion. You take some paper towel and put lotion where it's like stuck to the counter. And you just rub it. It just makes it so that it's not so harsh coming off, sort of thing. So we're gonna keep kneading this. And more lotion. I hate mixing it on the counter because then I get stuck to the counter. And then you're losing slime. Well, technically Play-Doh is the same slime. So that like made it the color I want it. And we're going to try. See, like now the spread is like unbelievable. What we showed you at the beginning. Now like 1,000. And it has a crazy spread. And I kind of like, I'm obsessed with Butterslam and like I've never been able to make Butterslam because it just never worked for me. Literally, I bought Cornstarch, I bought Mother Magic Clay for at least a bit of money for me after that. I was getting like, and I just never looked at me for myself. And then some of it dried out. See, like on that surface, there's difference too. But it just looks spread out. I'm still haunted by my mind. I'm scared of the phone because I don't put my clothes. It comes off in flakes. If you don't put a lotion, when you put a lotion, it just comes off. Little do you know, I'm still trying to pick piece by piece. Little do you know, I'm still breaking while you fall asleep. Yeah, guys, so that was this Butterslam. It's not really Butterslam because it doesn't stretch. It just has like that texture and that spread. Like, we'll do it. Insane spread. My cat wants its mom. We can't find the mom for some reason. We don't know where it went. Like, it didn't get outside last night. It's not in the basement. It's not in the house. We're really skeptical that it's hiding, and now it's dead. Or not coming out because it just had babies. Like, he was pregnant. Our nipples started coming back out. That was an insane spread. I'll do it again. I hope the lighting's not like changing and it's a good lighting. You know, part of it you pick it up like this, or you roll it over it. Get it stuck more. God dang it. No, we'll pick it up by like. That's the only thing about this. When you spread it, you gotta be very careful that it doesn't stick and that you're not losing. Okay, but guys, we are done. We're just gonna clean off the counter. See, or you put water. Yeah, and bad, but it doesn't play it, so.
I'm releasing ocean. So we're playing with it over here, and now we can see in the boxes. We're just going to dive into it up close. So we're gonna do it right here.
Okay, hopefully it's still recording. Yes, this was 10 minutes. Okay, so it looks blue, but really it's purple. It could just be the lighting. Like, let's come over here. It still looks... Okay, here it sort of looks its color. Short. And then just roll it over. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to clean the camera again. Just for you guys, though. Wait, did you guys get mad at me for not doing it up close and personal? Because if you guys didn't, I'm gonna spaz, because now I gotta clean the counter like 5 more times just for you guys. What was I filming? Let's come back over here where it looks blue, so it looks like color changing. Depending on the sunlight, it's color changing. But really, it's a beautiful pair. Like a beauty, beauty, beauty purple. Picks up money. Picks up money. You don't want to bend down? Just drop that on the money. And get your try it. See, it's like color changing. I love it, but what do you guys want to see? Me showing it for my outro, or me showing me for my outro? You. Okay, guys. So, remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell. And so you'll be notified every time I drop a post or drop a video. You'll be notified. And make sure that you leave ideas in the comment section below, like ideas for videos, like gymnastics, or prank videos, or something like that, funny stuff. And I will try to do it. I'll try my best. And make sure to share with your friends and give them my YouTube channel. I promoted my friend's YouTube channel, and I was hoping she would do mine, but she never did. I don't even think she knows what my YouTube channel is, but it's fine, girlfriend. It's fine, girlfriend. Hannah Peroni, shout out to you. You are amazing. Yes, Hannah Peroni, you just got a shout out. And shout out to my other friend, her sister. Her channel is Olivia Peroni. And my other friend, which I don't know her YouTube channel, I'm pretty sure it's Hillary Hanley, but she is amazing too. And Jen Good, which is another friend. Well, no, not really. He's dumber than a post. So there are my shoutouts. Shout out. If I get any new subscribers, I will shout you out. But till then, bye, guys. And make sure to watch all my other videos. Bye, guys. Peace out. Thanks, guys. Bye. Peace out.